So I will speak in English with you,
yeah.
Or Arabic, what do you prefer?
Arab English.
बहुत खुशी हो रही है इन्होंने मुझे रंग दिया आपके रंग
अरे वो किया उन्होंने अरुण के साथ कि इंसान तो इंसान जानवर भी टूट जाता
शायद तुम नहीं जानते ये धरती शेर भी पैदा करती है
औकात मोहब्बत के दौलत से बनती है जो मेरे पास है तो बताइए किसकी औकात ऊंची हुई आपकी या मेरी
محمد سفريامي اليوم أنا متواجد مع الفنان النجم سنيل شيتي المعروف اللي نزل في سنة 92 بعضلاته وأنا كنت قاعد أقول يا أخي هذا الريال بعضلاته يمكن ما راح ينجح لكن غير كل شيء وخلاه الناس يسوون 6 باكس 8 باكس عشان يدخلون كنجوم So
You said good things about me, right?
Yeah, I introduce you. I said that with me, Sunil Shetty, the star, when he came in 1992 yeah. in Balwan, I thought, how come a bodybuilder will be a hero in the cinema? After that, the trend come 6 packs, 8 packs, so many stars. So that's the thing I introduced.
It would be the sweetest interview. And what I remember was even when I was there, I mentioned this, that when I first came in, people were saying, oh, no, you're a bodybuilder, you cannot be an actor. You should be villain, you should play negative, and you know. Thanks to God and Lady Luck, I proved people wrong.
Yeah, you proved it wrong, of course. Sir, can you tell me about the workshop you are holding here in Abu Dhabi, 2454?
I think they're brilliant. We've got our professional teachers, institute teachers, the best in the country that are here to educate the children about acting. We've got our talent scouters who are here, who look for talent for films. It's not only films that are going to be shot in Abu Dhabi, even if talent in India is looking for actors from the Middle East because you know all kinds of films and web series are being made they can choose from here and then import them because it's on the platform their auditions are being taken the auditions are going to be shot and put on the platform their portfolios are being prepared I have a questionnaire session with them where they want to ask me any questions regarding acting or the journey of acting or cinema I'm there to today and tomorrow to impart that knowledge and my experience with them so it's a great job of organizing something and I've never seen something organized so beautifully so professionally giving everything to the kids to be able to feel comfortable and know what real auditions are and not fake auditions you know genuine
1994 you became the number one star Two super hits, Mohra, Dilwale, two hits, and Gopi Kishan. And after that, you continue with Krishna, and you continue with the movie like Border.
Yeah.
That character, the Singh character, I think, Bhumi Singh, Bhairav Singh, yeah. One of the best characters in my life in Bollywood. How the experience was with working with JP Dutta at that time with a huge star cast and you became one of the best stars in that movie.
Oh, brilliant. You know, the thing is, whenever you do something for your country, like when you take the name Abu Dhabi, there's so much pride in when you take it. So I think that comes automatically when you're playing a real life hero for a movie. You know, the thing is, we get the credit for it, but our soldiers are on the borders fighting for us, protecting us where we sleep peacefully so I think it was in their honor that we did the film so like I always say there are moments in a film when you need to grab it the raw energy the honesty you know, the passion. And I think Bhairav Singh had those moments that was there. It was for the country. It was for the people. And I was playing Bhairav Singh, who was a real hero. So I had a lot of responsibilities on my shoulder. And finally, when the film released, I think it put me on a different pedestal. Even today, when I travel, even when I was coming to Abu Dhabi, if I'm going through immigration, all the officers in Mumbai keep saying, sir, you are like one of us, you are like one of our officers. So I never say good morning or I never say namaste to them. I always say Jai Hind and start my conversation.
Yeah, indeed, that was one of the best characters in my life.
Yeah.
Is dharti ko aise hi maa nahi kehte santran. Iske seene mein badi thandak hai. Jab dekhti hai ki bachcha sone ja raha hai, to use ret ki chadar uda deti hai.
After that, Comedy Come by Hera Pir in 2000, and also Antihero and Dharkan, one of your best performers, and you got, I think, the best villain award in Filmfare. But Filmfare, it is not best villain, he's the best actor in that time.
He knows his work. No wonder you are so popular. It's unbelievable how you've marked my career the way I would look at it, but true. But thank you, you know.
Meri in saanson se
See, this is what brings, when somebody asks me, why do you like the Middle East so much, or why do you like Abu Dhabi so much, why do you want to shoot? I think this is one of the reasons, because people here know our cinema. People love Bollywood. You all have grown up to Bollywood. I think that has been a part of your cinema probably as much as your local cinema also has been. So that's why the love to come back here, and that's why 2454 and FTCtalent.com's initiative to work with talent here.
One of your best dialogue, मैं तुम्हें भूल जाऊं ये मैं होने नहीं दूंगा, तुम मुझे भूल जाओ ये मैं होने नहीं सकता और होने नहीं सकता.
Yeah. Okay, repeat after yeah. me. मैं तुम्हें भूल जाऊं ये हो नहीं सकता.
मैं तुम्हें भूल जाऊं ये हो नहीं सकता.
और तुम मुझे भूल जाओ ये मैं होने नहीं दूंगा.
तुम मुझे भूल जाओ ये मैं होने नहीं दूंगा.
That's the man. He was the original Dev. I copied him.
Come on.
Anjali. मैं तुम्हें भूल जाऊं ये हो नहीं सकता. और तुम मुझे भूल जाओ ये मैं होने नहीं दूंगा.
Okay, any news of Shyam character in Hera Phiri part 3?
Yeah, we're working on it. It's a legendary film, yeah. Babu Bhai, Raju Shyam, and we're working on it. But you know, the thing is, it's a big film. It's a difficult composition. It's a difficult coming together of actors. So we're working. Hopefully, you'll see it next year. Hoping.
So. Yeah, I'm waiting for that.
Thank you.
Yeah, your next will be Kannadan movie, I believe.
Yeah.
It's named Pelwan.
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 Okay. Yeah.
Pelwan.
Yeah. And I play a mentor to one of the wrestlers who trains the boy to become one of the finest wrestlers in the country. And it's more like an elder brother, younger brother, father, son, mentor, guru, chela kind of a film. A film that I'm very happy being a part of. It's a very strong sports message and value film. Looking forward to it because it's Kannada and Hindi. It's being dubbed in Hindi also. Okay. Looking forward.
Sir, you tagged as an action hero in Bollywood. Also, you are good in drama and comedy, I believe that. But in your opinion, who's also your best action hero in Bollywood or Hollywood and anywhere?
Oh, it's always been Amitabh Bachchan for me, because you don't have to have a great body. You don't have to be a superb fighter, is what Amit ji taught you. Today, he's a brilliant fighter. But it is just his expressions, his emotions, his passion behind everything, his style, his attitude that made him that. So if we learned how to fight or look into the camera after a punch or react, it was Mr. Amitabh Bachchan. So for me, he will always be the ultimate action hero. The way he carried himself, the way he delivered his lines. For me, he will always be that hero whom I would always follow. And I'd ask any youngster, see his older films, see the Trishul, see the Diwars, see the Amar Akbar Anthony, see the Sholes. You'll know what acting and action hero is all about.
Last month I was with Dharamji home, and I got him for more than 3 hours. for me, he's the best action hero.
Absolutely, absolutely. Yeah. Because he had a great body also. Yeah. Yeah. And he's the son of the soil, so, you know, brilliant.
Last question about Abu Dhabi and about the newcomer who want to join the film industry as an actor. Do you have any steps to be acting fields and this kind of stuff?
So I think that initiative has been taken by 2454 and have given us the opportunity to come together to create a platform for talent. All you have to do is, you know, 2454 and Abu Dhabi, ftctalent.com, go online, register. The registration process is on offline, where we are giving an opportunity to children to showcase their talent, understand them, see what they want, what their problems are, how do we train them. And it's not only in front of the camera, it's any job that is going to be available. So FTC and 2454 are giving children the opportunity to work. Any producer who believes he wants to shoot in Abu Dhabi, all he has to do is connect with 2454 and FTC platform and cast from here. So don't have to come with a complete crew and a complete team. You can use talent from here. So it helps in two ways. It helps talent, encourage young talent here. It also reduces the cost of a producer to bring so much talent here. When you have educated, trained talent, you're not looking to bring talent with you and spend extra bucks.
That's great advice to the people who want to join the film industry. At the end, Mr. Sunil Shetty, if there is an offer come to you from Emirates or any Arabic country to do an Arabic movie, will you do it?
Of course. Don't I look Arabic? I mean, look at me. Yes. I've been genuinely influenced very, very heavily by the Arabic men. You know, especially the beard, how they keep themselves absolutely spick and span when it comes to look. And oud. Yeah. I love the oud. I mean, you know, I'm a musk and an oud fan. Okay. I'm a Arabic food fan. Yeah. So I love the terrain. I love the horses. I love the camels. I like the mountains, the sand, the outdoors. I'm an action hero. So I like that dust. Even if you see Makana's Gold or you see Lawrence of Arabia, yeah, it's those men that you saw and said, I want to be a part of cinema.
You sleep with us in border, right?
In border, absolutely, absolutely, absolutely. So yes, of course I'll do it. And today cinema is universal, it's across the board. Yes. All you need is subtitles and a good subject, and why not?
Thank you so much, sir, and I hope that you will do in my film.
Yes, I will. So sweet, inshallah.
Thank you so much, and I welcome you in my country.
Thank you so much, thank you. Yeah, this is Sunil Shetty, and you're watching me on Hamad Al Riami channel. Subscribe karo, warna.